is my own way of making it. Well, it's all up to you guys on how you're gonna do it. And then I'm gonna dissolve my brown sugar in it. Then I'm gonna put my flour in here and sip it. Sip. Stirring it until we'll combine. Now I'm gonna put the coconut strip that I sliced it earlier. All together. This is the consistency that I like. It's nice and soft. Hi guys, I'm gonna show you I'm gonna use this one to brush the lips so that it wouldn't stick onto the lips when it's cooked. This is how I'm gonna do it. I've got probably approximately 2 to 3 tablespoons depending on the size of the lips. Make you feel
다시 본걸 것 같아. 내게 다가와줘, 어서 내게 키스를 해줘. 오늘 이 밤이 내게 너무 소중해. 내게 장난치지 마, 다가와 my baby girl. I need you girl, stay here later. I need you girl, save me later.
After 30 minutes, I have to turn them so that they will be cooked evenly side by side. Oh, sorry guys, it's hot. I'll put back in the oven for another half an hour. Oh, yum. It's perfect. so delicious.